प्रोजेक्ट नंबर 34 इज स्पीड एंड डायरेक्शन कंट्रोल. सो स्पीड एंड डायरेक्शन आर द टू प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मोटर. सो व्हाट वी हैव अ मोटर इज देयर. ओके, देन टू दैट मोटर देयर इज अ सिमिलर एप्लीकेशन लाइक वी हैव अ सेंट्रीफ्यूज मशीन where we put two test tubes and separate the blood particles. So it rotates like this and finally it reaches to the stable state. By that time all the plasma goes down and red blood cells will be on top. So it's like one of the application of speed and direction control is centrifuge machine. Now in that, what speed you control? You control the speed of this using a technology called PWM. And direction is controlled by just reversing the supply of the motor. And then there is one more axis by which you can control the elevation of the test tube. So you can move this test tube outer so that it will look something like this. This is your test tube. This is called elevation control. And this is how the complete system works. So this elevation could be manual also. We will have a screws and we can mount it, or a fixed elevation. So it's preferred for biomedical students. So it will be given to a motor driver. It's L293D, and then it will be given to a MUC which will control. Again to the MUC there will be 4x4 keypad to set the parameters, and there will be LCD to see the parameters. There will be a supply to the system, so it's just a replacement of your 2 lakh wala centrifuge machine with a very low cost system.